It is almost 12 years ago to the day that I stood where you are. I remember the deep sense of pride that came from passing out of one of the finest military academies in the world, as well as wanting a short speech delivered so I could march off the parade square that little bit quicker, something of which you and your families should be justifiably proud.